I'm looking forward, like everyone, to the end of the pandemic and to be more outside again.